So one of our reasons why we had to intervene is to improve the quality of delivery at Chawada's Health Center 3. So we have rehabilitated the maternal ward, refurbished it to the normal best standards. We've equipped the hospital. We've given maternal delivery beds, standard delivery beds. We've given mama kits. We have also tried to fund the health information, education and communication within the health sector so people are able to understand and be able to get the different services.
Atusanyuse nnyo nnyo bannayi, twebaza nnyo nnyo abantalekirabu bannayi be bali kutulowoozaako nga Chawada's Health Center 3 ne batukolera omulimu gw'ettondo guno bannayi tuli basiimu nnyo 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 nnyo.
Kiki okukubiriza abakyala?
Abakyala nyongera okubakubiriza bannange bajje bazaale bannange ebintu babituwadde ebikola ate tubeerawo ssaawa 24 ennaku 7.
Tubadde tukalubizibwa nnyo waneeno mu nsonga y'okuzaala. Naye kati batuwadde ekitanda tugenda kuzaala bulungi.
Today as a sub county we are very very grateful for our brothers and sisters from the lottery of Acacia the Sunset for the wonderful things they have done for our sub county and our health center through the sub county. They have given us their mattresses and all other things that are used in maternity ward. They have vanished the maternity ward and everything has been set very well clear.